I've got another free pick in the NHL for this Friday, May the 14th. The Toronto Maple Leafs are taking on the Winnipeg Jets, and I have got Tim Michael here to tell us all about it. How's it going, Tim Michael?
It's going great, Allie. Playoffs are just about here. You can smell them. You can taste them. We're just about there, and we're rocking it right now.
You guys are rocking. I've seen what's going on over at the site. Not bad work, Mr. Tim Michael. Not bad at all. So tell me about this one. Leafs are at the Jets, and they are a big favorite here. Leafs minus 160, and we've got a total of 6. So what's the play on this one?
Well, so the first thing that jumps out at me here, Ellie, is that the playoffs, well, they are set. These two teams already know who they'll be playing, and this is the very final regular season game of the year. So what kind of an effort can we expect from either team? You know what? The Jets, they've been backing their way into the playoffs for over a month now. They're just 2-8 in their last 10, but they do come off of a 5-0 home win over the lowly Vancouver Canucks. Now, they do play with revenge here after falling 4-1 to Toronto in these teams' most recent matchup back on April 24th. Now, hey, just to recap these teams' trajectory to this point, Allie, the Toronto was favored to win the North Division, although not by much, and it's gone on well to do that. The Leafs averaged 3.35 goals per game while allowing 2.62. Toronto jumped out to an early lead in the weak North Conference, and it maintained that position until the end. And while, you know what, the Jets, they were also one of the favorites to win the division as well. And they looked unstoppable halfway through the season, but then the second half swoon kind of plummeted their chances for top spot in that North Conference. Overall, Winnipeg averages 3.02 goals per game while allowing 2.73. Here we are, these two teams, final regular season game of the strangest NHL season of all time. The Leafs are going to be playing the Canadiens for the first time in a playoff since the 1976. The Jets are playing the Edmonton Oilers, and it's going to be some great hockey that I'm looking forward to coming up. As I alluded off at the top here, Allie, I just can't see either of these teams caring whatsoever about this contest. Long story short, Allie, I think this number is much too high. And the main goal of this game is going to be to avoid injuries for these two teams. So I believe each team is going to go through the motions here, and I look for a final score of something like a 2-1 or a 3-1 type of thing. So that's going to be my final call here. I believe each team is already looking ahead to the playoff matchups, and they're not going to be focused at all on this final regular season matchup. My play on this one is on the under, so take the low score.
All right, we're taking the game under 6 goals. If you had to lean towards the side here, which way would you be leaning?
If I gotta lean on the side, I'm actually gonna take the home side in this one. The Jets, they snapped that 2-game slide with that 5-0 win over Vancouver last night. They do play with a bit of revenge here, and they're just the hungrier team going into the playoffs after that extended stretch of poor play. So, as I say, my strongest play is for sure on the under. But if you're forcing me to give you a side, I'm going to go with those Winnipeg Jets in this one.
Well, I'm glad that I forced to give you a side because we got a plus money lean out of that. You know I'm all about that plus money. All right, pick some parlays, viewers at home. That's what we're talking about. Under 6 goals, and there's a slight lean towards the home team, the Jets at plus money. Hey, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and push that bell for notifications.